Probably not the best quality in video recording, but you get the point.